CD Projekt Red's next upcoming game, guys, is of course Cyberpunk 2077. And look, we got our first real look at gameplay and such, and it looks like there's going to be a, you know, a series here that they're kind of putting out, the Night City, that they're kind of giving us a little bit of some detail on the game. They're kind of having, you know, like developer interviews and things of that nature. And look, I wanted to talk about, in this segment of the show, about Cyberpunk 2077. We talked about it on the YouTube channel. You guys can check out all of that content here. But what I got to say, guys, is that even though this title looks like it's going to be something incredibly special, what could happen here, and I'm not going to say it's necessarily a bad thing, but Cyberpunk 2077 being created by CD Projekt Red, the same guys who do the Witcher franchise, this game, if it does well enough, could spell the end of The Witcher. And so I want to talk about that, kind of go in depth here. So let's get into it. Guys, we have talked on the, you know, on the YouTube channel in the past a lot about The Witcher and The Witcher 4, the possibility of the continuation here of this franchise. Once again, all of that content you guys can check out on the YouTube channel here. But I got to say that from watching Cyberpunk, it almost feels like just how amazing it looks. It feels to me that CD Projekt Red is going all in on this, and they're basically saying, this is our future. This is what we want. We want to build something really special here with Cyberpunk moving forward. I mean, they're doing a Netflix series. They're doing all kinds of different things, guys, outside of just the game, which is kind of telling, I think it's telling us something. It's telling us that, hey, maybe they're moving on from The Witcher. Maybe this is their next franchise that they're going to helm for three games or four games or who knows how long. But I believe that they are taking the approach right now, and I'm not saying that they're going to leave The Witcher and never come back to it. I think that there's a possibility they will, but this could be, this could put The Witcher on an indefinite hiatus at this point. I mean, it really could, guys. This could put it somewhere where it's in a limbo state for a number of years, especially because the hype is building around Cyberpunk 2077 every single day. I mean, unlike anything I've seen in a little while. I mean, think about it. I mean, there was a ton of hype around The Last of Us Part 2, and Cyberpunk being a game that's coming out on, you know, not just exclusive to one's console, it's coming out on PlayStation, it's coming out on Xbox. And what I'm saying is, guys, is that this game is going to be coming out on those, you know, on these a bunch of consoles here. And we're talking, it's coming out later this year. It's going to be available on the Xbox Series X as well as the PS5. This is starting to build as probably one of, I mean, it's been one of the most anticipated games of the year without a doubt. But I'm feeling that with just what we're seeing of this game, I mean, it looks incredible. You're hearing all kinds of incredibly positive reactions to people out there that have played the game for a few hours. And it's just kind of telling me that, hey, they might be done with The Witcher. They made three games. And look, I believe that they're going to come back to The Witcher at some point or another. But after watching what we've seen so far about Cyberpunk 2077, I'm not sure if I believe that The Witcher 4 is going to come out really anytime soon. You know, I've gotten questions, guys, regarding Cyberpunk since we started seeing more information about it, if I felt that The Witcher 4 was going to be delayed for a significant amount of time. Now, CD Projekt Red has stated, for those of you who are big Witcher fans, they've stated that they haven't forgotten, of course, about The Witcher. They're just more focused right here, right now on Cyberpunk 2077. Now, could they greenlight The Witcher 4 and be doing Cyberpunk games? Could they kind of go back and forth? I mean, sure, they could probably do that. It sounds like CD Projekt Red has a pretty big team. However, they would probably have to expand a good amount in order to, you know, do both games at once. And so I'm just thinking to myself that maybe they're going to just focus on Cyberpunk for the foreseeable future and maybe come back to The Witcher over time. Or they just want to build out Cyberpunk and then they want to go back and forth, kind of like what Rockstar does and some of these other, you know, big companies out there, kind of going from one game to the next, making each game that they bring out like just a really prestigious achievement. And so the other thing with Cyberpunk 2077 is that they're going to be adding multiplayer afterwards. So after the release comes out, you got this campaign, which looks absolutely incredible. And then on top of that, you're going to also have, you know, outside of just the campaign, you're also going to be able to play multiplayer. Now, it won't be at launch, but it'll be, you know, after launch that you'll be able to play the multiplayer. But it's exciting. I think that, you know, with The Witcher 4, not saying, guys, that it's going to be, you know, on an indefinite hiatus, or it's in, you know, going to be somewhere where it's just not going to ever come back, because I do believe The Witcher 4 will come out at some point or another in the future. I just think that you got to, if you're a big Witcher fan, you're just going to have to be patient here, because after seeing more on Cyberpunk 2077, this is a game that's going to, you know, kind of, it could be transcended, you know, in a number of different ways within the gaming industry, and could be CD Projekt Red's biggest title yet. I mean, it really could, guys. Now, that's really saying something. That's a big statement, seeing as how they've done incredibly well with the Witcher franchise. But man, the hype around this game is unlike anything I've seen in a while for like a brand new IP. When you think of a brand new IP, there's a lot of hype around this game right off the bat. And so I'm very excited about it. I know a lot of people are really excited about it as well, to kind of explore more of this world and such. And we'll kind of have to wait and see, guys. But what do you think? Do you think that Cyberpunk 2077 is almost spelling the end of The Witcher as we know it right now, as CD Projekt Red moves in a direction where they're going to try to make this a really big IP for themselves? What do you guys think about it? Let me know in the comment section below. And for more Cyberpunk 2077 content and videos, stay here with Zero TV.